Choco en guantes, Dios los bendice.
He's kept. Oh, nice left hook. Left hand of Navarrete. He's got his opponent pinned on the ropes, and that's the left. Good jab, and that establishes a flurry of punches from Manuel Navarrete. Big left hook from the fighter from Mexico City. It's two. A Panchito Horta changing. He's got him up against the corner, and this is where Manuel Navarrete does his best work. And he's very valiant. But we saw what happened with another valiant fighter in Miguel Gonzalez, who wasn't throwing punches and was taking punishment. And here it comes to an end.